Paris with Esteban Cortazar.
Went back to gel, something we haven't used for a long time, something, you know, was kind of quintessentially supermodel that we hadn't seen for ages. And I feel like his collections really hark back to that era of a supermodel. They've got that fabulousness about them where, you know, the girls combining like something in denim and something in silk and velvet and leather with velvet internally. It's this woman where there's a little bit of restraint and then the little bit of looseness at the same time. So there's the duality, and I think every woman has that, and we tried to mirror that in the hair. Kind of using the Moroccanoil gel on one side of the head from a side parting, we did like this little rope twist which was intended to sort of separate the two sides of the woman. So it was sort of 75-25. And then this side was softer and more textured and just brushed a little bit looser so it flowed a little bit as the girls walked.
We kind of played with different ideas until we arrived to this just fresh face. The girls feel beautiful and warm. With the hair, we wanted to just take it away from the face, really just go, you know, accentuate the neck, accentuate the pieces, the way that they were constructed. In general, with the collection, we started a lot the idea of a jock strap. So all those elastics came from that, like in the hair, in the way that they were in some of the clothes. All these male gymnastic references came into play.